steel and wood was crafted intentionally to inspire collaboration.
It's been really wonderful to be new faculty here at Fort Hays State University. I love being in this new building and having wonderful facilities, especially for photography, where it's not only about having a state-of-the-art digital output lab, but also having darkroom facilities to do analog process, specifically silver gelatin.